All right, well, every Friday is Furry Friday here at WCTV, a chance to get dogs awaiting adoption out of the kennel and into the sunshine and the spotlight. This is Maggie. She's a girly girl. She's shy and sweet and absolutely loves a good belly rub. Look at that. Maggie can sit, spin, and lay down as long as you've got treats. She would love to find a running buddy. She loves other dogs and playing ball. Her foster care mom calls her a Velcro dog who likes to stay close. So you can visit Maggie at the Tallahassee Animal Service Center this weekend or find a link on our website and news app to learn more about her and all our other Furry Friday pups.